Antarctica has been called the sleeping giant, and it is being awoken by climate chaos. Antarctica sea ice is at an all-time low. New figures show that this September it was 1.5 million square kilometers smaller than the average for this time of year, an area roughly the size of Portugal, Spain, France and Germany together. The Greenland ice is also melting, and melting fast, losing over 250 gigatons of ice every year. All of this spells catastrophe around the world. What happens in Antarctica does not stay in Antarctica. And what happens thousands of miles away has a direct impact right here in Antarctica. We live in an interconnected world. Fossil fuel pollution is eating our planet, unleashing climate anarchy in Antarctica. The Southern Ocean has taken the majority of the heat from global warming. That means ice melting into the ocean at record rates. Melting ice means sea levels rising at record rates. And that directly endangers the lives and livelihoods of people in coastal communities across the globe. It means homes are no longer insurable, and it threatens the very existence of some small island states. Without changing course, we are heading towards a calamitous 3 degrees Celsius temperature rise by the end of the century. And that means losing the West Antarctica ice sheet almost entirely. This alone could ultimately push up sea levels by around 5 meters. A global tragedy. We are trapped in a deadly cycle. Ice reflects the sun's rays. As it vanishes, more heat is absorbed into the Earth's atmosphere. And that means more heating, which means more storms, floods, fires, and droughts across the globe, and more melting, which means more heating. And this destruction is a direct result of our fossil fuel addiction. So as leaders gather in COP28, my message is clear. Break this cycle. Act now to limit global temperature rise to 1.5 degrees Celsius, protect people from climate chaos, and end the fossil fuel age. We must not let all hopes for a sustainable planet melt away.